But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tsk, tsk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even null space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Excuse me, boss?
Huh? It can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Well, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes, if the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got!
That.
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy.
Hmm?
Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Chances of success are minuscule. It's a desperate long shot.
Please, come back in one piece.